We thank you for your mercy. We thank you for your grace. We thank you that even when we don't have the words, even if we can't articulate what we are feeling, our spirit speaks to you, Lord. How awesome that is. Lord, you have heard all of our prayers, both spoken and unspoken. And Lord, we do lift up birthdays to you and celebrations when we get to be with one another. We lift up Sally to you, Lord, who's had so many problems with her knees, and we're praying for you to just touch her right now, even as we pray and give her a healing. We celebrate that we have Kathy back here with us again, Lord, and Lord, it's prayers answered, Lord. We love her dearly. We pray for traveling mercies, for all of those who be traveling. We pray for David Noyce's family and the family of Tom and Tanya Leach, Lord. We pray for Wayne Mary. We pray for Jessica, who's going to have a heart surgery. We pray for Katie, Lord, and we pray for her MRI that she'll be having, Lord, and we just pray that this is going to be awesome. We pray for Randy Shalou, Lord, who's in the hospital and having heart issues of his own. We just pray for a healing, Lord. We pray that you are going to heal all of these people, Lord, because you are creator, sustainer. You knit us together in our mother's womb, so you know how to put us back together again. Lord, we pray for Mr. Dickey, Lord, who has to have surgery again, Lord. May this be his final surgery, Lord. We thank you for friends and family. We thank you for the sound of children in our sanctuary. Lord, the sound of children in a sanctuary is the sound of a living, breathing church, alive. And we thank you for that sound. Most of all, God, we thank you for our risen Lord Jesus Christ and that gift of redemption and salvation that is found only in and through his sacrifice. We thank you that he bridged that gap for us so that we may have a relationship with you and we may come to you in prayer. And we know what is great is we are beloved sons and daughters. And God, we pray thee, pray that Jesus taught his first disciples, and they've been praying ever since, his prayer. For when they asked him, Lord, teach us to pray, he said, well, when you pray, you need to pray as this. Our Father, whom art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine